Good morning, children. Today I'm going to start next exercise of fraction, that is 6.7. We have already discussed that there are some application part of fraction in exercise 6.7. Only some of the questions we have to do from this exercise, that is from 1 to 5th. Okay, so I'm going to tell you all the questions line by line. I will give you a simple hint and you know about how to add the fraction and subtract the fraction. Okay, similarly follow that steps only. That will give you the answer. So question number one is, Sarita bought 2x5 meter of ribbon and Lalita 3x4 meter of ribbon. What is the total length of ribbon they bought? Next, so ribbon bought by Sarita is 2x5, ribbon bought by Lalita is 3x4. Okay, so like this you can understand, if you have 2 rupees coin and 5 rupee coin, okay, how much total money you have? So you have 2 plus 5. That much here also, 2x3 meter of ribbon and 3x4 meter of ribbon. So total length of ribbon will be, you have to add this. Okay, so by adding 2x5 and 3x4, you know that LCM of 5 and 4 is 20. So what you will multiply in 5 so that you will get 20, that is 4. By solving this, you will get the answer 1/3/20. Okay, now question number 2. The bamboo of length 2/3/4 meter broke into 2 pieces. One piece was 7x8 meter long. How long is the other piece? So likewise, here you can see the, I'm telling you one example. If you have 5 toffees, okay, and out of 5, 2 toffees are lost. So how much toffee you will have now? Okay, so now remaining toffees are 5 minus 2. Okay, same case here. Out of 2x3, 2/3/4 meter bamboo, okay, one piece was 7x8. So what is the length of other piece? So what you have to do, you have to subtract from total minus 7x8. Okay, so original piece is 2x2/3/4, that is 11x4 meter. Length of one piece is 7x8, so length of another piece will be 11x4, original piece, length of original piece minus length of one piece. So that will give you the answer. Okay, so 4 and 8, the LCM is 8. By solving this, you will get 15x8 or 1/7x8 meter. Next question is question number 3. Nidhi's house is 1/9x10 kilometer from her school. She walked some distance and then took a bus for 1/1x2 kilometer to reach the school. How far did she walk? Okay, now see here, I'm giving you some example. If you from house to school, okay, there is total 10 kilometer distance from your house to this school only. Okay, if you are traveling from house to school, some of the distance by bus, okay, like I am saying that 5 kilometer you have traveled by bus, okay, and rest of the kilometer you have traveled by walking only. Okay, so what is the distance you have traveled by walking? You have taken walking for traveling that distance. So for how you will calculate? Total distance is there, that is 10 kilometer, and out of 10, 5 kilometer you have already traveled by the bus, okay? That means rest of the part you have to travel by walking, okay? So what you will do? Total minus the distance traveled by the bus. Same case here, total distance is 19/10 kilometer. By changing this into improper fraction, you will get 19/10. So, and distance traveled by bus is 3/2 kilometer. Okay, so distance walked by Nidhi will be 19/10 minus 3/2. Okay, by solving this, you will get 2/5 kilometer. Hope you understand how to do this question. Okay, next one. From a rope of length 20/1/2 meter, a piece of length 3/5/8 meter is cut off. Find the length of remaining. Same question, question number 2. Okay, in that also we have find out the remaining length of the remaining part of the bamboo. Okay, same case here. Out of total length, 3/5/8 meter is cut off. So remaining will be total minus length cut off. Okay, so remaining rope will be 20/1/2 minus 3/5/8. Changing this into improper fraction, you will get 41/2 minus 29/8. And by solving this with the help of LCM and all, you will get 16/7/8 meter. Okay, next question number 5. So question number 5 is simple thing. The weight of 3 packets are given and you have to find the total weights. Okay, so that's the thing. If one girl is 24 kg of Okay, second girl is 25 kg and third girl is 20 kg. So total weight of the three girls will be, you will add all the weights. Okay, same case here. For finding the total weight, you have to add all the three packets weight. Okay, so that is here. Changing all into improper fraction, we will get 11 by 4, 10 by 3, 27 by 5. And by solving all, you will get the answer 11 whole 29 by 60 kg. So hope you understand all the concepts regarding to this questions, okay? And by how to solve the fractions by adding and subtraction, you can do by your own, because I have already told you in previous lectures, okay? So now we have completed fractions. Complete your work, all the questions in your copy which I have told you to do, in which will come in your examination, that should be in your copy only, okay? From next lecture we will start new chapter, that is algebra. Thank you.